everyone. Our today's topic is class 9 Golgi apparatus. Golgi apparatus were first discovered by scientist Camillo Golgi. That's why it is called as Golgi apparatus. It consists of a system of membrane bounded vesicles arranged approximately parallel to each other in stakes called cisterns. We can see the diagram. These are long parallel like structures, and these structures are called as cisterns. These membranes often have connection with the membrane of endoplasmic reticulum, and therefore it constitutes major another portion of complex cellular membrane system. The material synthesized near the endoplasmic reticulum is packaged and dispatched to various target organs inside and outside the cell through Golgi bodies. So Golgi apparatus is also called as Golgi bodies. Its function includes storage, modification, packaging of product in vesicles. So these are small round structure, and these round structures are called as vesicles. So Golgi apparatus help in transportation of substance through these vesicles. It function in some cases, sugar may be made from simple sugar. In complex sugar can be made from simple sugar in Golgi apparatus. As well as a new cell organelle, which is known as lysosome, is also formed in Golgi bodies, from Golgi bodies. So there are various functions of Golgi apparatus, and these are long tube-like structures which are called a cistern. These are vesicles. And these vesicles helps in transportation of substance from one part of the cell towards the another part of the cell. And it helps in the formation of complex sugar from simple sugar, as well as it helps in the formation of new cell organelle, which is known as lysosome. So there are various functions of Golgi apparatus.